The controversy surrounding one of Kenya's protracted land disputes at the coast appears to be coming to an end. This is after the government struck a deal with Evanson Kamau Waitiki, resulting in a framework agreement that could see the current occupants in the 930 acres piece of land in Likoni have a stake. The land stretching from Likoni Ferry to the main Likoni Kwale Road has over 120,000 occupants. In a statement, President Uhuru Kenyatta directed Lands Acting Cabinet Secretary Fred Matiang’i to take immediate steps in implementing the framework agreement. The president pointed out that the government has so far remained committed in resolving land issues and has so far issued more than 2 million title deeds. He added that the Waitiki land controversy has been a subject of numerous litigation processes, with previous governments unable to bring the matter to a close. The eviction of squatters at Likoni could have affected at least half of the projects, with a number of police stations constructed in the area. Meanwhile, President Uhuru Kenyatta has called on his Burundian counterpart, Pierre Nkurunziza, to embrace dialogue to save the country from degenerating into turmoil. Speaking during a meeting with Chinese government special representative on African affairs, Zong Jianhua, the president said the backstops with President Nkurunziza, who should involve all parties in the search for a solution to the conflict. Irene Mchuma Odim, Channel One News Hour.